to me. It doesn't belong to you. Can you give me back my passport? You are ignoring court orders. Can I have my passport back? I say again, can I have my passport back? You are ignoring court orders.
And please, please, can you tell us your name?
Ndugu, jinako ni nani bwana? If you are an officer of the law, you better tell us, introduce yourself. Because you cannot just take a passport from somebody without introducing yourself. And the reasons, you have not even said the reasons.
That passport belongs to me, it doesn't belong to you. Can you give me back my passport? You are ignoring court orders. Can I have my passport back? I say again, can I have my passport back? You are ignoring court orders.
And please, please, can you tell us your name?
Ndugu, jinako ni nani bwana? If you are an officer of the law, you better tell us, introduce yourself. Because you cannot just take a passport from somebody without introducing yourself. And the reasons, you have not even said the reasons.
That passport belongs to me, it doesn't belong to you. Can you give me back my passport? You are ignoring court orders. Can I have my passport back? I say again, can I have my passport back? You are ignoring court orders.
And please, please, can you tell us your name?
Ndugu, jinako ni nani bwana? If you are an officer of the law, you better tell us, introduce yourself. Because you cannot just take a passport from somebody without introducing yourself. And the reasons, you have not even said the reasons.
That passport belongs to me, it doesn't belong to you. Can you give me back my passport? You are ignoring court orders. Can I have my passport back? I say again, can I have my passport back? You are ignoring court orders.
And please, please, can you tell us your name?
Ndugu, jinako ni nani bwana? If you are an officer of the law, you better tell us, introduce yourself. Because you cannot just take a passport from somebody without introducing yourself. And the reasons, you have not even said the reasons.
That passport belongs to me, it doesn't belong to you. Can you give me back my passport? You are ignoring court orders. Can I have my passport back? I say again, can I have my passport back? You are ignoring court orders.
And please, please, can you tell us your name?
Ndugu, jinako ni nani bwana? If you are an officer of the law, you better tell us, introduce yourself. Because you cannot just take a passport from somebody without introducing yourself. And the reasons, you have not even said the reasons.
That passport belongs to me, it doesn't belong to you. Can you give me back my passport? You are ignoring court orders. Can I have my passport back? I say again, can I have my passport back? You are ignoring court orders.
And please, please, can you tell us your name?
Ndugu, jinako ni nani bwana? If you are an officer of the law, you better tell us, introduce yourself. Because you cannot just take a passport from somebody without introducing yourself. And the reasons, you have not even said the reasons.
That passport belongs to me, it doesn't belong to you. Can you give me back my passport? You are ignoring court orders. Can I have my passport back? I say again, can I have my passport back? You are ignoring court orders.
And And please, please, can you tell us your name?
Ndugu, jinako ni nani bwana? If you are an officer of the law, you better tell us, introduce yourself. Because you cannot just take a passport from somebody without introducing yourself. And the reasons, you have not even said the reasons.